Yo, what's up, buddy? Me, Sonny, YouTuber. Welcome back to another part of Lego Ninja Jungle. Shining around part 9, I think. Yeah, part 9. Oh, the last episode we did went to the fire temple.
We should land in Birchwood Forest and travel by road from there. If Ronan's horses are waiting for us at the ice temple, they will expect us to come via air or water.
Hey, and even if they aren't, it's kind of a nice drive.
So we need to
just exiting the forest.
Yeah, you're still in out of the woods. I just saw rattlecopters overhead.
Oh, we got him insane.
Rattlecopters are being accompanied by bite cycles.
Oh, really? What are they singing? Yay? Well, excuse me for trying to lighten the mood.
How odd. I wonder why they broke off their attack.
Jay, I only just fixed that. Zane, we might be a little delayed.
Okay. There you go, so it was a bit blurry. I just sort of went a bit blurry, man. And you see, at least you will only see the top.
Hey Zane, are you having the weird visions?
I am indeed. is extremely perplexing and not a little distressing.
Yeah, it's kind of creepy.
When it was me, I saw the time we got the golden scythe. What are you seeing?
I'll get some good coin for you, Mr. Tin Man.
I can see Ronan and myself.
From when he wiped our memories?
I don't think so. Did we meet him before then?
Nope. Right? I'm just guessing here.
No, we didn't. Then I am eager to solve this mystery.
You know what I'm eager to do? Get warmer! Then good news, because we're about to get some exercise.
Difficult to do this without using I've got her for the 3DS.
Thank you.
template to be product. And we hope that we find out parcel.
Yeah.
There we go.
Something dangerous inside, do you?
No, it'll be to keep something dangerous out. Us.
Nice.
I can feel the obsidian size through here.
That's great, because I can't feel my hands.
Let me warm up.
No! I can't know if it's... Okay, I'm going to have lost a bit now.
Is.
Keep a lookout. I don't want Ronan surprising us again. Have fun with it, Zane! Not jealous at all!
Oh my. This feels...
odd enough already. Is your memory coming back? Do you remember where you saw Ronan before?
Yes, I can sense it becoming clearer.
Can it become clearer faster? Hey! Whoa! What the snake? You know what, Zane? Just hold that thought.
Oh, hey, good news, guys! It wasn't Ronan that surprised us!
I'm so good. What am I? I'm so confused. Hang on. Sorry, I had to be right back. Welcome back, guys. I finally figured out how to beat it. Oh my. Okay, just need to keep running, keep running, keep running. Just had to keep him running. Oh, come on! Come on. Are you kidding me? Just activate, just keep coming. You know, I'm gonna come back until come back under. There we go! Sorry you did not switch the time for boss fight, it's so hard to do on the 3DS.
How about we take this outside, where it's less imminently fatal? No arguments here!
I recall where I saw Ronin before. He was the one who took me to Chen's Island.
Chen? Who's Chen? Is he a friend?
Okay, from the start. Zane sacrificed himself to destroy an evil being called the Overlord.
Right. Yeah, but after Zane blew up, he got rebuilt.
Still following? But somehow, Zane ended up on Chen's island as bait to lure us there.
Uh-huh. So we took part in Chen's tournament of elements to rescue Zane.
Gotcha. I completely understand. Chen is bad, right? Yes, Jay. Do you remember anything else about Ronin?
No. There is still much that is unclear.
Hey, I'll tell you what is clear, though. It's time for me to get my obsidian weapon!
That was Nia. We have to get to Ninjago. The Nindroids have attacked.
No!
Is that about the Nindroids attacking the city, or us not getting his weapon back next?
Ninny droid thing?
Of course it was, Jay. Of course it was.
And that was so annoying at all. Like, that was so difficult for me to do, like, one-handed. Oh, that would be
it. Alright, we're here. What's
the
plan?
Okay,
bye-bye. Professor Borg thinks he has a way of shutting down all the Nindroids in the city.
And let me guess, in order for...